Grayson Wessler.
You okay?
You pull yourself what? Together?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Could fool me.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit. Was that obvious?
Pretty much.
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people. I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
Oops.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
Think she's alive?
What are the chances she's still alive?
I don't know. Slim. The Badlands are bad.
Makes sense.
I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
Leave it to me then.
I'll look for her. Just tell me her name and any clues about where she might be.
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to Badlands goes through him.
Speak to the warden.
Did you find Remy?
No, not yet.
I haven't moved.
I'm so screwed.
So all this stuff involves going back to the Tempest. Hold on a second, let me just check out here. I figured the warden would be here, right? See, now I'll have a different map. I guess it's loading. Yeah, no matter what, we're supposed to go back to the Tempest. I don't know. Oh, Outcast Recruiter. Hi.
Pathfinder. I'm afraid Sloan put you on the no recruit list.
Oops.
We can still talk, right? I want to know more about the Outcasts.
I'll answer what I can.
You have bad blood with the Collective?
Things seem tense between the Outcasts and the Collective.
They're a bunch of hypocritical upstarts who hide their dirty tactics behind good business.
See? There's that tension.
Sloan will make quick work of them.
Why hasn't she done so already?
It's not for me to question her methods. Kadara's ours. Nothing's gonna change that.
What do you stand for?
What does it mean to be part of the Outcasts?
For most people, it's a sense of security. Something desperately needed in Helios.
You didn't feel secure on the Nexus?
You weren't there during the uprising. It was chaos. And the idiots running things only made it worse. Thanks to Sloan, we have direction. A family.
So you're happy under Sloan?
Yeah. Guess I am. Can't say this is what I expected when I signed up in the Milky Way. But I came to Andromeda to be part of something bigger than myself. I have that with the Outcasts.
I'd like to know about Sloan.
Tell me about Sloan.
Before the uprising, she was head of Nexus Security. She gave up her position to protect us. We'd be dead if not for her.
Do you know her personally?
She makes it a point to get to know all of her people. Which is a lot more than the charlatan can say.
How does someone join you?
Can anyone join the Outcasts? Besides me, of course.
Anyone can show interest, but Sloan has final say on who becomes a member.
I'm guessing there's a selection process?
All recruits undergo a series of trials that tests their endurance, loyalty, and intellect.
Okay. Well, thanks.
That's all for now.
See you around, Pathfinder.
Catch you later, Bill and Tad. Alright, let's go back to the Tempest then. Since all these quests are leading us there. Oh! Take the lift to the slums. Yeah, do that. Oh. I don't have any mods on this thing. Hold on. That's no good in accuracy. Less damage. Slight decrease in accuracy. Oh, because I have two M96 Matox, and that's the one with the... Okay, so I gotta sell that extra one. I'm thinking Zalkin 4. Clip size. Well, I didn't want to hit that, I was just... Damn it. Try that one. So we can't really, like, yeah, just unselect it and have nothing. Alright, confirm. And, actually, no. Confirm. Hmm. That was a long loading time. Hopefully remember to edit out. Okay, so I do still have my old friends. I didn't have an option to change anything. A plant? Unknown organism. Mycelium life form. Chitin detected. Water intake high. Nutrient intake unknown. Material shares properties with the penicillium genus of fungi from the Milky Way. Tentative classification. Geomycetes oblivionis. I like that, oblivionis. It's an oblivion plant. The sample indicates heavy concentrations of fungus. Does this mean we found another plant in our thing? Nope. It should count. So maybe it's so unknown we're not even sure if it's a plant. Well, I can jump around in here.
A city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
That's where Reyes said he'd be.
I guess that's a nightclub. What's here?
Hey, you there. Come talk to me. I'll make it worthwhile.
Oh, yeah? You're a prostitute? Ooh, got some iridium. Oh, there's a dead thing. Not close enough. And a data pad. Deceased human. Time of death between 2 and 3 months ago. Ooh. DNA verifies identity as Sanjeev Clement, Nexus civilian. Cause of death, bodily blunt force trauma. Died from internal bleeding. Ooh, it's so dark over here. Last words. Delaney Roos, the exile, took me from Nexus against my will. When I wouldn't cooperate, she and her friends beat me and left me here to die. I have no way to contact anyone. I hope my mates on Nexus made it. Damn the exiles. Sanjeev Clement.
Sanjeev Clement. Terrible way to die.
Not a bad way to level up, though. Okay, so... combat. Mobility. Plus 6% movement pistol accuracy. Very small. Weight? Weight! Damn it. Pistol weight or spare ammo. I use the pistol a lot, so... Omni grenade. That's how you throw it. Grenade capacity. Plus 20% direct damage. And we have... okay, I can move like that without selecting. Sticky grenade. Grenades stick to surfaces and enemies before detonating. Holding the button no longer affects fuse time, and the grenade can no longer explode while held. Or plus 25 direct damage, plus 60% damage radius. I like the sticky thing. Combat power damage or health. Oh, I can just take concussive shot and start that. Plus 25% direct force. Plus 15% direct damage. Yeah, I'll do that. Ta-da! Initiative gunner unlocked. Soldier profile is at rank 2. And vanguard's at 3. Frontline trooper unlocked. And infiltrator's at rank 2. Tactical agent. Explorer at rank 3. Pioneering researcher. And that's it. Jal, my man. I like his sticky grenade. Damage per second, 50. Damage and force, I'll do that. Can't take these. Ooh, unavailable until you complete a personal mission for Jal. Damage versus 50% damage versus armor or shields we'd have. Huh. I wonder if that's the same for everything, like we can't level everything up. Plus Plus 40% damage with the Avenger Strike. Or damage debuff. Jowl surprises enemies nearest target, reducing their damage. I'll just take the damage. Here you go. Yeah, still. Unavailable. We can't level him up all the way. Alright. We'll do his mission at some point. That loyalty mission's pretty cool. PB! Shockwave. Plus 25% damage and force. Or damage radius. I'll take radius. Recharge speed. Or distance. Yeah, distance. I'll increase our pull and these other things next time. Oh, I rejected. What? Confirm. Not reject. Oh, so this lady wants to talk to us, and she'll make it worth our while and stuff like that. Hi.
You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
And you're that disillusioned outcast, aren't you? Depends.
Maybe. Maybe not. Do I owe you credits?
Ah, you're a playful one. I like that. You could say I'm disillusioned with the exiles.
That's
people
your
here
name.
Can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
They don't deserve you.
Damn straight. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that.
Weapon crafting? Yeah.
You're that initiative big shot, aren't you?
Oh, same?
Maybe.
Ah, you could say I'm disillusioned with it. So?
They don't deserve...
Damn straight. Outlaws got innovative. You should check out... You remember...
Whoops. Okay, she just repeats herself. Not going in there yet. Yeah, I guess I should head here and talk to this guy. Try to find out where this lady is who was outlawed. Oh wow. Seriously? Geyser. High levels of sulfur detected, status active. A spring that emits pressurized water and steam. Yeah, that's what a geyser generally is. What if I go stand on it? Oh yeah, pain. Barely hurting though. I'm waiting for it to burst out again. These guys are like, what the hell's the matter with her? Alright, let's go talk to whoever that is. Anything through here? Can I climb up there? Let's see if I can climb up here. Look at that. Whoa. There's something over there to be collected. Some iridium. The things I'll go through for a little iridium, huh? Is there more here? Wait. Go, damn you. Yeah, there is. Yeah, well, I'm looking for someone.
What do you know about the situation out there?
You might say I'm the warden of the Badlands.
Who are you talking to out there?
It's not a place for tourists. Tough beyond these walls.
Guy over here was telling me to keep my mouth shut. Or somebody. The warden for what?
What does tough look like?
A graveyard of people who are either dead or soon will be.
Hmm.
Badlands are Kadara's dumping ground. Like a giant prison. When you're too nasty for even this place, we kick you out there.
You mean exiles who get exiled?
Yep. Worst of the worst. And some of them want to be there. Got secrets to hide, I guess. The water's toxic. Sulfur springs are everywhere. Have a nasty habit of catching fire.
His voice changed.
Yeah. So have at it. Knock yourself out.
There's a Remy Tamayo passed through here.
I'm looking for a Remy Tamayo. Any idea where I might find her?
Tamayo. Oh, yeah. She's the one who kept insisting she's innocent.
She is innocent. The outcast collecting the fees made a mistake. Remy paid up.
Well, shit. That's never happened before.
Yeah, I'm not blaming you, though.
Not here to point fingers. I just want to find her.
Look at you, playing the hero.
Yeah, huh?
Last time I saw your girl, she was talking with Johan and his crew.
Johan.
Nasty bunch. I'll send you the nav point to their last known location. Prepare for a fight.
Oh, goody. These guys waiting to get kicked out as well? Moving along. Outcast recruit named Grayson Wessler wrongly banished Remy Tamayo to the Badlands. You agreed to help track Remy down before Kytus finds out about Grayson's mistake. Well, it's like off the map. Out of the frying pan. We got something over there, too. And there. Speak to Reyes about murders. He's up there. I'll track that next. He's in there. Spooky out here, huh? Anything down around here this way?
How toxic can it be?
Oh. Level 2, pretty much. Oh. You hear people up here. There's one way to avoid all that. Oh, uranium. Nice. Huh. travel across galaxies. All uranium isotopes are radioactive and fissionable, essential for specialized high-density penetrators, power generation, and nuclear application. Yeah, I never collected this before. 46 of it, though. What's up? How you guys doing? What was it, body?
Detecting traces of sulfuric acid on the throat and stomach lining. She must have consumed unfiltered water.
And the crates? They just stacked them on top of her?
Perhaps the exiles didn't care enough to move the body.
Okay, that's beyond lazy.
Cause of death, poisoned by sulfuric acid. That's nasty. There's more of these murders. Could be connected, maybe? Initiative scum, how sweet. Any more? Can't really jump that easily. Outcast guard. Howdy.
What is this place?
A business establishment. Perfectly legal.
That's not saying much.
Everything's legal in Kadara.
And that's the way we like it. You got an issue, bring it up with Slums.
Okie dokie. So, can I go in here?
I'm taking my brother home.
You won't get far. He's so high, might as well be on another planet.
Oh, junkies.
They're in a euphoric state.
Yep.
Whatever's in their system induces lethargy and intense hallucinations.
Toxins in the bloodstream induce hallucinations, dilated pupils, and general lethargy. Ditto. That's an Angara. Another Angara. This is a business establishment, right? You're just laying here. Some business. Sveen? Give us Sveen. Maybe another body back here, maybe? No, there's nothing back here. Back over here. I know I'm not going to the quest, guys. I'm really just exploring right now. Sure you noticed. What's up here? Sounds like a predator. Fluid processing unit, water purification. This equipment purifies toxic elements, separating them from the local water supply. Hello, guard.
What do you want?
Just a talk.
Relax, I'm not here to cause trouble. I just have a few questions.
Get on with it, then.
Have there been any recent disturbances around here?
Seen any trouble lately?
No more than usual.
Murder rate's gone up, but that's not surprising.
Why's that?
More exiles arrive on Kadara every day. Good for trade, but in my experience, more people means more murder.
What can you tell me about this area?
Is this still part of Kadara Port?
You mean is it under Sloan's protection? No. The slums are for exiles who can't pay their protection fees.
Then why are you here? No offense.
To keep the filth in the gutter. You'd be surprised how many people try to sneak up to the docks.
What can you tell me about the outcasts?
You're part of Sloan's gang?
Anyone who's anyone joins the outcasts.
What about the collective?
Fuck 'em. They're nobodies. And when Sloan gives the word, they'll be dead nobodies.
What about the Badlands?
What can you tell me about the rest of Kadara?
You mean outside the mountain? It's no man's land. Ceasefire rule doesn't apply there, so don't go walking up to just anyone.
Even the outcasts?
Especially the outcasts. You're packing some serious hardware. I've shot people for less.
Well, on that note,
I better get going.
If you see any collective bastards roaming around, shoot them for me.
I was thinking of joining them. Oh, I thought that was a helmet. That's her hair. Heads up. Sending down another group who couldn't pay their fees. Help the warden get them through processing. They're a rowdy bunch. Kytus. Report. Tartarus. Kytus, I checked out Tartarus for collective activity. Just a bunch of drunks and second-rate dancers. That being said, I should probably scope it out again tonight. Best to be thorough. Jack. Can't be thee, Jack. No, it can't be, because she was still around for Mass Effect 3. She stayed behind the Milky Way. Along with the rest of the galaxy. Conduct complaint. Guess? Jess? Kytus, you need to talk to Jess. I don't know where she's driving. I don't know what she's getting into. But every time she comes back from the Badlands, I swear the rover's on fire and missing two wheels. Also, some people do make it back from the Badlands. The last time I tried to tell her to cool it, she just scoffed and said, "Fix my shit, bitches." I know we're all practically pirates out here, but there's still something to be said for a little decorum. Seriously. Colin. That's funny as hell. Express train down. This is where I was, right? Looter. Yeah. She's not here anymore, this disenfranchised person? There's more stuff over there. How do I get over there? Oh, by just walking over there. Or isn't this where we looked already?
Well, this is depressing.
Ain't it, though? We came out here, right? I just went in a big circle. Nakamoto.